Table Topic Tuesday with Tyler. Today's table topic is, what does a person who is confident look like? And I think this is a trick question-ish. Like, not only does a person that is confident probably have their shoulders back and looks like they belong there, but I think it's more of like an energy thing. When somebody is confident, you can just tell by the energy they're putting off that they are confident in what they are doing. And then you can also tell when somebody is feeling incredibly awkward, or you can tell when somebody isn't as confident, or they just go up there and they look completely lost. You know, not only do they probably sag their shoulders and they have a lower power position, but they are also just giving off an energy that you're like, all right, that's not the type of energy that is going to get the job done right now. So, you know, what does a person that is confident look like? Well, I think it's more of a feeling you get from them. It's more of an energy you get from them when they're doing what they are there to do. So that's my answer.